Nilfisk Industrial Vacuums offers a full line of explosion-proof and dust ignition-proof vacuums. Today, we're going to take a look at two of our newer models, continuous-duty VHT437 and the VHT456. Both carry a CSA certification. Remember, OSHA requires that the entire vacuum carries an NRTL approval for working in classified hazardous conditions. Both these machines meet unique electrical requirements in order to abide by OSHA and NFPA regulations for combustible dust. These are not standard vacuums. They're designed with specific features to gain their NRTL approval. They have electrical certified motors to work in classified environments. An anti-static filter in the shape of a star with wire mesh running through it to allow it to be anti-static. We also have anti-static accessories that come standard with both machines. Both machines are fully bonded and grounded down to their conductive wheels and casters. They come with low sparking 304 stainless steel to prevent static and percussion arcing. They also have an explosion-proof switch at the back of the machine. The biggest advantage of this style of vacuum over conventional drum or tank style vacuums is the filtration system. Drum vacs may specify more capacity but never reach it because their filters clog prematurely. Our filter shaker bar makes all the difference in the world. Just by having easy access, you can restore the vacuum to full suction power. Our star-shaped filters have an extremely large surface, which gives you long runtime without interruption, and allows us to utilize the full 26-gallon collection container. These EXP models are ideal for long hours of use or multi-user applications such as ongoing general cleaning or to integrate an EXP vac right into your process. Let's take a look at how the vacuums work. Although the machine is large, they are still very maneuverable. Now we'll turn on this machine and pick up 10 pounds of granulated sugar. For an on-site demonstration, please visit NilfiskIndustrialVacuums.com or to find out more information on how you can safely collect combustible dust, visit explosionproof-vacuum.com.